Are you awake yet?
What the hell? Why the hell am I being tied up? Who is that? Yosef, is that you? This isn't funny. Untie me.
I know you have it. I saw you last night.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Last night you were drunk. But I warned you, told you not to touch it. But I wake up this morning, and what do I find? It gone!
I was drunk. You told me yourself.
Yes, you were. And that's why I know it's you!
Ow.
You know I want to believe you. And you sound sincere enough. But there's just no way to be sure, is there? You know what I have here? Hydrochloric acid. You know what this shit does to your skin?
No. Please. I don't have what you want.
You don't have what I want, huh? When are you gonna stop lying to me?
I don't know. Please don't put acid on me. Come on, we are friends, aren't we? I know we had our differences.
You make it sound like we're best friends. I hate you. Who the fuck do you think we are?
Roommates?
Yo, what's going on, man? I'm trying to watch TV. Why are the lights on?
Hey man, turn that off! Turn the lights off, man!
Were you having sex or something?
Oh man, I swear, you two are both assholes! Wait a minute, is that my Pop-Tart? Holy shit! Oh man! How could you not know it was mine? But haven't you seen my name tags, man? I'm out of here at the end of the month! I'm out!
Yo, calm down, man. Just a Pop-Tart.
Hello? Can someone untie me, please?
You can have my pop tarts.
You can have my pop tarts.